here with Helen Flanagan.
Sorry, but I have got something in my teeth.
Nothing in your teeth. Your teeth are amazing, by the way.
Thank you.
You look great.
And it's lovely hair, isn't it? Oh, I feel like it's a lot brighter.
It's absolutely brilliant. Yeah. It's lovely. It's spacious. What did you have to eat?
I did have a lot of the bone burning cocktails.
They're very nice, yeah, aren't they?
Yeah, they're very nice, yeah. Yes. But I had the lobster, that was lovely. Had the pea soup to start, that was really nice. And I've just ordered the caramel lobster. It's really nice though, because I never go out without my girls, so it's nice having a nice night off.
Nice, a wee bit of a date night as well. And congratulations, by the way, on returning to Corrie. Very exciting.
Yeah, it's all not like kind of like set in stone, but I definitely want to return, but I just don't know when, obviously, we're working around the girls.
Great. And obviously, the wee girls, who's looking after them this evening?
Oh, yeah, we've got like a babysitter that we use all the time.
Nice one. She's lovely. So, still loving Glasgow, and we're going to see you out and about at things.
Oh, yes, no, I do. I love Glasgow. I love Glasgow so much. Yeah, and it's one of my favourite places that I've ever lived. It's so lovely.
Lovely. What's been your favourite thing about Glasgow? Has
there been one thing? Really, really, really nice friends in Glasgow. Really, really nice friends. So that's been really good. Like, really, like, friends that I know that I'll be friends with forever. Yes. So it's been lovely. I love Glasgow. It's lovely.
Well, listen, I don't want to ruin your dessert. The dessert is coming on the table very soon. So we will catch up with you very soon. It's always a pleasure, Helen Flanagan.
Thank you.
And we'll see you soon here at Bowen Birdie at the Blythswood. Yay!